Are we going to finish this dolphin? Are we going to finish the dolphin? Who knows? That's the adventure. Clarence, I'm okay, and I'm happy you're okay. Thanks for joining us tonight. Doom guy, good use. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come in light. I wanna thin out one of these paints. Whoa! What a splash! We are off to a start here. I'm faming excitement. Robin New York, did you look up Poscapenzia? I did, and I watched videos all about them. I looked at the different tips. I just couldn't commit myself to purchasing any yet. I don't have anything in mind that I want to do where I'm like, I need one. I'm sure when I get in, I'll just doodle and play and find something, but stop bullying me into buying things. Alright. I regret using water. We didn't need that. What do we got here? New follow, thank you. Quilt Dory. Quilted Ori. Yeah, we gotta get that off the canvas. We can't have that. It's an experiment we could have had on a different canvas. We didn't have to do it here, but we didn't make a mistake, did we? It's all part of the journey. Oh, there we go. Where do we go? Purple. We're doing okay. Thank you. Now, that's a great question. I also would like to know if people have been painting or drawing as well. And Nails, or Rob, I'm assuming Rob in New York, if you're still in the chat, can I see that cardinal? Will you share that with us? You don't have to. Oh, man, don't feel pressured. But I really want to see. Show me that cardinal. Show me the cardinal. You don't have to. Listen, you be your own person. I respect your privacy and the decisions you want to make. But, you know, show me that cardinal. Come on, let me see that cardinal. Can I see the cardinal? Chirp, chirp. Let me see that cardinal. Kind of looks like it's jumping out of a firecracker. Quilted Ori. What are we responding to? Let me read back here. It looks beautiful. Dolphins are my favorite water animal. Oh, cool, Clarence. Rob, DM me on Instagram. I don't have my DMs on Twitter open. Also, if this is a hassle, Nails, Rob, I want to see it, but like it doesn't have to be right now. It's cool if it just happens later. I didn't mean to give you a homework assignment in the middle of the show. That's for after. Oh no, Uppity Nerd, you're right, it does. I kind of like it though. I gotta bring it down more, I think. You know what would have helped? If I looked at what a splash looks like when a dolphin jumps out of the water before this, a reference would have been nice. Nah, it wouldn't have mattered. I like what he's doing. Oh, should we take a cardinal break? It looks like the cardinal was sent. Let's take a look. This is exciting. This is big news in real time. Uh-oh, it says tap to see blurred image. Are you sending me pornography? Oh, it's blurry and it's red. Oh, what's it gonna be? Oh no, what'd you send me? What'd you send me? Oh, it's a bird. Oh, it's a lovely bird. Oh, this is great. The perspective is crazy. You're gonna see it. I'm just telling you everything I feel about it. I'm gonna show you. What if that was the move? I ask Rob in New York to send me a picture. I look at it. And then I just talk about how great it is, but I never share it with you. I just never show you. I kind of want to do that. What a move. Or, okay, I'm going to show you. No, but like, what if I held out just a little bit longer? Like, it's not even that big of a thing to keep from you. But the idea that I offered you the opportunity to see the bird and then don't show you. Wouldn't that drive, it would drive me crazy. It's driving me crazy right now, and I'm the one doing it. I'm withholding this from you, but really holding it from me, because this is an experience I want for the two of us. I want you to see this bird so we could talk about it together. But I also want to not show you. This is weird. This is a weird feeling. Nails has seen it. And she said, keep it a secret. Okay, so that's three of us. Three of us have seen this painting of a bird. A painting, or we got, what medium? Wait, let me look. I'll look. Is this digital art? or is this a pencil? Because it's great. Oh, it's great. Isn't that crazy that I can't even tell the difference? That's how good this drawing is. Or this picture. That's how good it is. I don't know if it's digital or colored pencil. And still, I haven't shown you, but I've told you all about how great it is. Mmm! Oh, and I didn't even paint it. That's what's crazy. You're on my channel. You're watching me paint a dolphin, but I'm so excited about a bird that I didn't paint. Oh, man. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you. I'll hold you hostage. I just need 4,000 new subscribers, and then we'll get it out there. We'll just do it, right? Oh, Murph Dog wants to see it badly. Quilted Ori. Okay, you're asking what the bird's about? Oh, you just feel excluded because it's an exclusive club. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you. I wouldn't drag you on for like 90 minutes. That'd be crazy. That would be the meanest thing I could do to my baby chickens. I'm gonna show you. You know what I can do? Just a tease? Why don't I just show the real thing? I'll just show the real thing. Okay, here it is. All right, I'm gonna show you on my phone. This is it right here. Look at that. When, oh man, you get a glimpse of it, right? Just a little peek. That's a little taste. That's great. It's really good, but man, don't you want more? Don't you want more of that? Oh, you just got a taste of that cardinal, that... like a Roman Catholic high priest. That cardinal, looking pretty regal. All right. I will show. Here we go. Let's bring it to the elephant screen. All right, Rob in New York sharing a drawing with, colored pencil, sharing a drawing with us that he DM'd me on Instagram and finished today or yesterday, recently. Let's take a look. Look at this. Look at that. How many sides that? That's gorgeous. I love it. I got a thing for cardinals. We got 5 of them in the yard. Why do I know the exact number? I got a thing for cardinals. Got a thing for birds, I think, of all types. As I am a peacock, birds of the feather tend to flock together. Seen Mighty Ducks 1, 2, and 3 dozens of times. And really impressed with this one, Rob. This is great. Why can't I move it again? There it is. There we go. Move it off to the side here. That's great, Rob. Thank you for sharing that. Let me make it bigger. Let's see. Just really appreciate it. Crazy detail, man. Crazy. The feathering looks so real. It's like looking in a widescreen? Well, no, what's the lens? Wide angle? Fisheye lens. Oh. Fisheye lens. You're looking at a bird through a fisheye lens. Two creatures. They live in completely different worlds. One in the water, the sea. The other one in the air, the trees. But what brings them together? I'll tell you what brings the birds and the fish together is their love for worms. The two have an uncontrollable lust for earthworms. It's a known fact. You can hook a fish with a worm. Early bird gets the worm. Now, if the fish were to get up early, we got quite a fight between the air and the sea. Rob, what say you? Bring me a dark fish into this mix. All right, that was a fun break. I think what I needed was a distraction. And I'm glad we got it. Did you see this bird? And what a charitable individual I am to share it. Remember when I wasn't gonna show you the bird? Dalton the Merciful. I giveth you the bird. Thank you. Got a new follow out of that by showing my mercy. You're welcome. Thank you for the follow. Okay. I do appreciate it, Rob. Thank you for sharing that. I'm going to get back to the wave. And now that we stepped away from it, I'm digging it. I dig it. We're doing all right. Let's put some black in it. And then we'll turn it over and put our backs into it. Got our cheap little black hair, jet black. No. Well, Rob, thank you for sharing. And anybody, listen. A big part of this was to encourage you to do your own. As I've stated many times, I love to paint. I do love it. And I am not good at it. But it's not ever going to stop me. It's been one of my favorite things to do. And I don't care what we end up with in the end. Just sometimes painting is fun and relaxing. And I hope you get that too. Even if watching is all you need, then I've already done my job and I'm happy. But if it also gets you out there trying on your own, I'll be thrilled. But I want to see. Oh, that light. We went through that already. I moved that earlier. Cool. No, what are you doing? That certainly did something. Was it the right thing? Who cares? Feels right. T.U.F.E.R., hello, welcome. Nails, thank you so much. Thank you. How do I come up with the colors? I don't. They come to us. That's something you'll learn the more you watch. Actually, pretty quickly. It just happens. I think I'm walking that line of risking overdoing it. I can't stop here, but I am getting really close to hitting a point where I should walk away. Okay, so when I first started this dolphin, I didn't like how it was a little off center because, I mean, he's a half moon shape, but I put the eye in the center. I should have put the dorsal fin. Everyone knows the dorsal goes in the middle, but I put the eye in the middle, which threw the whole symmetry of the painting off, which is why we ended up doing the splash. The tail would have looked foolish. So now we're jumping out of the water and we have the splash down here. And this is what's bugging me. Love the dolphin. Love its nose. I even love its dorsal fin, regardless of its location. But what I do not love is the asymmetry of the painting. Got a lot of negative space up here. And it's bugging me. Not so much now that I have this over here, but before we put in the splash, I had told myself that I think we need a tiny dolphin. A second tiny dolphin jumping the opposite direction. That is a gamble. Because can I paint a tiny dolphin? Of course. There's nothing I can't paint. Will it look good? Now that is the real question. Probably not. No. It'll probably look muddy and like a blob. But I kind of want to try it. So I'm... Second dolphin, yes. But what I'm trying to decide now is, do I test it on a different canvas? Because I got some others in here that I can use. I can do it on paper too. I can test it and do a small, tiny dolphin, see if I can do it, and then do a second. Which now that would bring the total of dolphins up to 3. 2 in the same sea. 1. I don't know, in captivity. Sad, but still beautiful, you know? Or do I continue with my daredevil lifestyle? You know? Drinking fizzy water. Staying busy. Wearing V-neck white t-shirts while you paint. Who's, like, I'm a badass right now. I do daring things. Is pencil outline, is that something a bad boy would do? Yeah, I guess. You know, a pencil outline feels like, thank you, Rob, New York's his pencil outline. That feels like a good compromise. You know? Because then I'll keep the position, the symmetry will be correct. Did we have a shape that became the dolphin, or did we just draw the dolphin straight away? Nails. I don't remember if we penciled the dolphin in or not. I think we just went at it with paint. But dolphin was the plan all along. Dolphin's where we started. Dolphin's where we ended. It was suggested to us. Uppity Nerd wants the dolphin through a flaming hoop. Nah, I don't want... Well, no, because then I don't want to go across them. I'm keeping them. I like... Well, let me see. Yeah, I don't want to put anything, because I don't know if I can do flames. He's not getting the hoop. Second dolphin's still happening, though. Yopo, right? We Yopo this? You only paint once till you paint over it? I'm gonna pencil in. I'm gonna pencil in, yeah. Could you hear that in the background? That's the blender in my kitchen going off. Thank you for the follow, Municipal. You just in time for quite the story I'm going to tell of the excitement in the kitchen this evening. The blender is being used, but the blender came in question earlier tonight when I was asked, very importantly, do I want the blender moved from one side of the kitchen to the other? Because we keep it in a permanent spot. Eat a lot of protein shakes in this house. Permanent fixture is the blender. It's a Vitamix. It's a very, very nice blender. Oh boy. So fast. So blendy. Twisty. Now we're moving the blender from one side of the kitchen to the other. That's going to change the whole flow of where the protein is kept and where the almond milk is located. And the sink. It's exciting. It's an exciting evening in our kitchen. And, boy, I'm going to be real efficient tomorrow. At the speed in which I can fix myself and ingest the protein shake, I'm going to get a lot more done. I'll definitely get more time to stream with you. We'll get more time to paint. So we're going to get a lot more done. And I'll probably have the light, because I have to turn the light on in the kitchen. So I will spend less time in the kitchen, so I won't have to have the light on as long, which is going to save electricity, which is also going to like help save the environment. In a way, I'm kind of a hero, and my wife deciding to move the blender to the other side of the kitchen is the catalyst for all this. So you're looking at a power couple here. An earth-saving power couple. With a very high protein diet. Uppity Nerd wants, is it a magic, but Vitamix? Or Vitamix family? I got all worked up about this blender. I don't know if I got it in me to do the second dolphin now. Tiny dolphin, by the way. Did I mention tiny dolphin? Take it with me. Ah, this new camera arm. So cool. Having a tough time committing to size. I keep trying to draw a dolphin, but I end up drawing Gonzo from the Muppet Show. Dolphin is getting sad. What if they're feeding Rob in New York? Rob says they swim in pods, so they would be breaching the water in the same direction. Yes, if they're traveling. But what if they've got a bunch of sardines cornered? What if they got them bottled? What then, Rob? What then would the dolphins do? Would they get in single file and breach the water in the same direction every time? Or would they get a little chaotic? All right, let's go for it. Let me go for it. Oh. Oh, I can turn this around if you'd like. Oh, that's not good. How's that? I'm sorry, that must be annoying. I'm moving the camera back. I don't like it. I don't know if you grow accustomed to it quickly or not. I think this is the angle we need to go. I'm so sorry. Almost fixed. There we go. Thank you. Not getting a good noise out of it. Ugly quick. Whoops.
That didn't make sense. Oops.
I don't hate him. I don't love him, though. I gotta put some white on it. Maybe that'll fix everything. I'm a little dust in the sugar, and then I'll look great. I have a brush for it. What did I do? Oh no.
Oh, I got cocky.
That's okay. I'm gonna go over that with white.
I'm spiraling. Oh, I don't like it.
I keep going in and it's too wet to mess with. I gotta stop. We can't show fear. We wore a V-neck to paint. We wore a white shirt to paint. We didn't practice. People are going to respect us more because they see how close we like to fly to the sun. That's what we're doing here. In a way, that's what we're at. I'm not afraid of you, Dolphin. I don't know what we're doing. I think we are going to finish this guy tonight. It's going to happen. I could either sit and let him dry, or I could blow dry. I could use the blow dryer on it, and then we can get to it quicker. All right, I'm gonna use a blow dryer because I know how to wrap this up, but we can't be impatient and go at it when it's wet. That was fun, right? We had a great time. And now we could finish this dolphin. All right, I'm gonna flip the canvas deal with it. I've said this before, sometimes I feel like my hand is on wrong. And I like it again. We did it. I think we're done. We've completed another painting together. There's not much more of this that I would do. I feel like I've already done too much. Godfather, thanks for the follow. Oh, I haven't even mentioned. That's something we're trying new. Right above my head there. I threw a little icon up there. About one of my favorite artists. Rockets Are Red. Has done a ton of my shirt designs from like the very beginning. And that's a shirt design that doubles as a logo. Isn't that fun? Ah, look at this dolphin. What a treat. We just soak it in for a bit. We completed another painting. It's been a while. It's been a while since we've completed one. We started this dolphin 3 sessions ago. We didn't get to continue it last session. And now we have a finished product. I'm happy. I think I spoke too soon. I'm going to go back over this a little bit with white, but I mean that's mundane stuff. I'll do that off camera. It's got to dry. I'm thrilled. And look at the shirt. Nothing on it. Couple of daredevils. Flying too close to the acrylic sun. We came out unscathed. This is great. This dolphin came as a suggestion. I had a fun time. Our first journey to get to the point where we had the shape going. On my own, I threw in some shading. And then we just put in the splashes and the second tiny dolphin up here to keep the dolphin company. because they are smart, majestic animals and they need friends. They're a lot like us. We need to be together. We need to hang out. We need to splash amongst each other and eat krill and sardines. These aren't the only things that we need to eat, but they're more metaphoric than actual food. I'm happy. I'm really, really thrilled. We started this Twitch almost 2 months ago, and here we are. I've got the numbers here. We've got 449 followers. We're doing wonderful. I'm enjoying each one. The setup is getting better each time. It's getting easier to get on here and share my time with you and paint. And I hope it's helped you as much as it's helped me. I've really enjoyed this. And thank you. Thank you for always showing up and everything you've done. I'm impressed with us. I'm happy, not impressed. I'm not impressed. I am thrilled. We've done so much. We got a couple more paintings back here. I haven't finished them yet, but the weather is getting nicer. I got big news. When the weather gets nicer, we'll be able to finish all these. I'll be able to build some frames. We'll get the epoxy on them, and then maybe we'll get them shipped off to you. Even bigger news, I've already decided what we're doing the next time we stream. I don't know the day. It won't be very long, though. Maybe a couple days, maybe this week. I'll put an alert out the day of when we're doing it, but I've decided I've got all these paints back here. These are my fluid paints. And I hate them. I've been in a real rut because of the colors that I've been limited to. And I'm nearing the bottle. We got maybe like less than a quarter in most of these. You know, so what we're going to do is we're going to get rid of them all. We are going to do the dirtiest of dirty pours. It's more likely going to look like shit, but it's going to be fun to play with and see all these colors together. We're going to get them together. We're going to probably do maybe a fourth of them. We'll put some silicone oil in them. And then I'll get a big canvas. I'm going to go out. I'm going to do the math and see how big we can cover. Oh, you know what? I will do the biggest I can cover that will fit in my painting tray. And it'll be fun. It's going to be a mess. We're going to make a mess together. So keep your eyes on my Twitter when I announce. Or, you know, just subscribe. No, not subscribe. But it's a follow. Give me a follow so you get the alert. And it's going to be great. Oof. All right, one last check-in with you before I go out. All right. We got one request for this. Any recommendations for hiking trails near Dallas-Fort Worth? I'll be there next week and want to catch some good views like Dalton does. Mitch, I've never... Oh, there's that one trail. That's a start. It starts with an N. It's,
Nebraska.
Yeah, okay. All right, baby chickens. Thanks for joining me tonight. One last look at what we did. We got a dolphin. We got there. He's out of he's out of focus. I'll get my hand. I'm happy with it. We'll do it again, baby chickens. Thanks for being you. Stay limber.